An Ashwaubenon public safety officer accused of handcuffing his wife during an argument has been fired. 35-year-old Thomas Beneke has been charged with false imprisonment and disorderly conduct. In the decision by the village's police and fire commission, commissioners said the good of the service requires his separation from the department. According to the complaint, Beneke accused his wife of stealing his wallet during his dispute in October, and he handcuffed her for at least 10 minutes.